It's happened already. Steelers have possessed the ball for less than 3 minutes. They've put up 21.7 from their defense. And the Steelers came into this game with 26 total first quarter points before tonight, and they didn't even take the opening kickoff.